I'm a living testimony to God's work and grace and many blessings, so why wouldn't I be happy? The Lord died for me, so why wouldn't I live for Him? The Lord is everything to me, and I just want everybody out there to rock with me. And the Lord on this one, God's Son, let's do it. I'm living for the Lord. Yes, I'm living for the Lord. Yes, I'm living for the Lord. Shout it everywhere I go. Living for the Lord, the best decision that I ever made. Gave the Lord my soul and told Him, use me in every way. It feels so good to know that I'm always protected. Got my spot reserved in heaven. Got my name in the Lamb's Book of Life. So that means forever, forever, ever. Yeah, that's the greatest ever. No one can treat me better than my Father, no, not never, cause He's the greatest, He reigns forever. His blood covers me, His grace consoles me, His angels surround me, His hands control me and mold me into that God-fearing man that I'm supposed to be. One more time, if you're living for the Lord, say, I'm living for the Lord, yes, I'm living for the Lord. Shout it everywhere. Take me cause I'm living for the Lord, but I ain't let it shake me cause I'm living for the Lord. Yes, I'm living for the Lord. Yes, I'm living for the Lord. Shout it everywhere I go. Walk by faith, not by sight is what I was told. See, cause your vision gets blinded by the glitz and the glamour. That's not what's important, that's not what you live for. And don't let nobody tell you that the Lord is who you live for. Remember that it's God first and family, and don't ever forget that the main two that always got your back. And when you're going through something, just keep your head up and keep your faith, cause His blood covers you, His grace consoles you, His angels surround you, His hands control you and mold you into that God-given person you're supposed to be. One more time, if you're living for the Lord, say, I'm living for the Lord. I'm living for the Lord. Yes, I'm living for the Lord. Yes, I'm living for the Lord. Shout it everywhere I go.
Yeah, don't be ashamed. It's okay to tell Him you're living for the Lord. And if you're not, go ahead and give your life to Him. God first to move. Kiki, we here now.